primary schools by Marie. Okay, get ready for the lesson. Please stand still. There is a bell. The lesson has begun. Good morning, dear students.
Good morning.
I am glad to see you. You have to check what you have on your desk, a word book, a vocabulary, pen and pencil. Are you ready?
Yes.
We start our lesson. Today we will repeat our grammar rules about I can. How we translate I can? How we can say я не можу? Okay. So now we have pictures. Look at the picture, please, and say what you can do in autumn and what you cannot do in autumn. Hanna, say please.
I can do in autumn.
Okay. What does it mean, this picture? Who can name this?
Horse.
Ride a horse. We will repeat these words. Ride a horse.
Ride a horse.
Skate.
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 Play football.
Play football.
And we must say, I can play football in autumn.
I can play football in autumn.
Next. You show this picture of class and say you can do it in autumn or not. Hello, start please.
I can play football in autumn.
Okay, next.
I cannot fly.
Okay.
I can play dance in autumn.
And good job.
I can cycling in autumn.
Okay.
I can swim in summer.
So, and the last pictures?
I can run in the autumn.
Okay, well done, children. And our next game is we need pupils in the middle class. Five pupils, please. Students. Go to the middle class, please. You have Lila, Tanya and Diana, please, and Rob.
Are they your friends? Or they agreed to participate?
Our task is the name pictures and the parents pictures. So, for example, I have girls, and I say, I can see girls, Lila can see hand, and you understand me?
Yes.
What do you want to do? So, start please.
I can see butterfly.
I can see flower.
You must say, Tanya can see butterfly, and I can see flower.
See butterfly and I can see flower.
And Tanya can see butterfly, Nadia can see flower, I can see hen.
Tanya can see butterfly, Nadia can see flower, and Lila can see cat, and I can see a dog. And Tanya can see butterfly, Nadia can see flower, Lila can see a cat, Roma can see a dog, and I can see apple. Can see butterfly, Nadia can see flower, Lila can see hand, Roma can see dog, Jana can see apple, and I here can see
dog. Okay, well done, children. And now we have physical training. Stand up, please. Listen and repeat after me. I can run. I can run. I can run and run, and I have a butterfly and I can run. Can you? I can jump. I can hold, and 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 I can hold, and